Yo jongens, ik ben Casper en vandaag zijn we hier bij de Melkweg met Mahmoud. En how are you doing, man?
I'm super fine because I'm traveling a lot and I'm also super happy to do a concert tonight here in Amsterdam.
Can you tell us a bit about like your Eurovision adventure until now? Because it's now the second time you're participating. How is this time for you with Blanco to do it together?
I think it's totally a new adventure because, you know, last time I was alone, so, and was all new, and Eurovision was in Tel Aviv, so was totally different, no? Pensavi solo ai soldi, soldi. Dimmi se ti manco te ne fotti, fotti. This year we'll be in my country, in Torino. So it's funny, this thing, because it's closer Eurovision than Sanremo, you know? Mm-hmm. Because it's just 1 hour from my house and Sanremo was 3, so.
And how are all your the fans reacting to that when they heard you were doing it again?
I think surprised, maybe, because I didn't expect to participate again, you know. Mm-hmm. Because in reality, me and Blanco, when we wrote Brividi, we want to drop the song in January, but then he asked me if I wanted to go to participate to Sanremo with this song, and I was like, okay, let's try. So was everything is so casual.
Nice. And so you just said you wrote it together. Like, how did you guys came with the story of Brividi?
It was funny because we start writing the chorus at the beginning, and then we finished the song 5 months later. I start writing my first verse in Sardinia, no, in my mom's house, and he start writing his verse in his house. So yeah, at the end of September we met again and we closed the song, you know.
Nice. And then where is the story about for you guys?
This song I think is got a really open meaning, you know, because it talks about the fear that everybody has to, you know, face no love problems, but it's not simply love. I don't like to use the word love because there is a sentence in the chorus, no? E ti vorrei amare ma sbaglio sempre, no? Is the feeling, no, that I have had sometimes also to feel wrong, mm-hmm. you know, when I try to do my best in a relation. And it's cool because in my verse I talk about my story, no, and Blanco talks about his story. So there are two different generations in one song, no? At the end, now putting the same energy in the chorus, you know, so that's
nice. Cool. And you filmed it in Amsterdam. Why did you guys choose for Amsterdam? What was the story behind that?
Because we loved the location. We did a scouting with the director of the video, Tilio, no? We thought for the general mood, no, this also the color of the sky, you know, the sea and the houses were a little bit different than the okay. Italian one, you know, and we did a lot of video in Italy, and I don't know why there is no particular meaning, no, under this.
Okay. That's fair.
We just love the city.
Okay, and one really quick one. If you had to choose two of your contestants now from this year Eurovision, who are you looking most forward to see?
Ukraine and Belgium.
Okay, well, cool. Well, I'm looking forward to it. If Holland doesn't win, we are really gonna root for you. So good luck. Thank you so much, man.